Are you a traveller? I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this godsforsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. Oh, I know. Take these. We can all do with a little help, can't we? I know I always can. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor, and some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I've searched every... Perhaps we'll... Oi! Mind your man. I'll provide... I suppose it's about time I moved shop.
Thank you. You haven't changed a bit, have you? The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. What could have caused such degradation? Ah, yes, I have not thanked you for humoring me the other day. This is for you. Of course, I have no idea what it is. Our land of Nera is surrounded by enemies and constantly at war. There is only one way up in Nera. Join the Order and prove you. My family had little fortune and no name. I had to carve out a piece of the world for myself with two things. My sword and my loyalty to me. I was raised to wield a sword from birth. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second thought. I had swift success on the battlefield and quickly attained respectable stature. And then I came here. Have you heard of the undead? These poor souls affected by the curse. An undead gradually loses his humanity until his wits degrade. Finally, he turns hollow and preys. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the souls found here. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true, I can only hope. I'm sorry to burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days. I'm sorry. I suppose I've...